It'll be interesting, as an actor, knowing kind of like the transition of the character thus far, it'll be interesting to see what the how the public's take on it. I mean, DC Comics created a Deathstroke, a Slade Wilson that has a lot of integrity, a lot of strength, and this particular Deathstroke in the television show was, he's going to really do some nasty stuff. And when he does, it'll be interesting to see how everyone sort of takes that. But I think it just makes him an even better bad guy, you know, even tougher villain.
Now, one thing that's interesting that the fans might know that I know, you're actually a fan of the Teen Titans, where Deathstroke kind of first made his appearance. I mean, guys, this guy knows his stuff. He knows Deathstroke. What kind of history have you delved into as far as being a comic book fan and looking at Deathstroke from a comic angle?
Well, you know, for a long time, I didn't even want to look at Deathstroke, not until he appeared in the show. I didn't want to preempt the character. I met George Perez, who first, you know, drew Deathstroke on the Teen Titans issue, you know, and, you know, I've had discussions with him. I had discussions with Marv Wolfman. Marv Wolfman was the guy who actually created Deathstroke and Slade Wilson. And he and I met at a con about 3 months ago. And, you know, he was really complimentary about the way in which I was performing the character. You know, television gives you such a great opportunity to build a character over such a long period of time. Like, if I'd just been in the movie, The Green Arrow, you know, Slade Wilson would have said only a couple of things, and then he would become Deathstroke, and then it would be over. But, you know, being able to cook a character within a television series like Arrow, it's enabled. How many of you people saw Spartacus?
Woo!
Yeah, well, you know, I had 4 years to make Crixus. You know, and Crixus was somebody that was cooked very slowly. And the emotional connection that I made with the audience because of that slow process of developing the character really made him a lot deeper. You know, my relationship with fans who love Crixus is a very deep one. It'd be insignificant if it had been a movie and I played Crixus. You know, you'd go, oh, you played the Crixus character. But I was in your living rooms like once every week for 4 months, or for 4 years, you know. And so, you know, creating Slade Wilson Deathstroke as a television series character, he's got a lot of characteristics that everybody's loving. But he's going to get very dark very soon, so hopefully you'll remember all those qualities.